I would like to discuss about view group in Android and how to create list view in Kotlin Android. View objects are the basic building blocks of user interface elements in Android. That is, we for design purpose in Android Studio, we drag so many controls, and after dragging, the rectangular box is drawn on the UI screen. Then this rectangular box is called view. View is a simple rectangle box which responds to the user's actions. Examples are edit text, button, checkbox, etc. Various controls are there, that is in palette. These are called views. View refers to the android.view.view class, which is the base class of all UI classes. View group. View group is the invisible container. It holds view and view group. View group holds view group and views. View group means is the invisible container. It holds view and view group. Example, various layouts, linear layout, frame layout, grid layout is the view group that contains button, view and other layouts also. Linear layout is the view group. Suppose for example, linear layout is the view group and it contains other controls and layouts, other layouts. One layout have another layout. This is called view group. View group is the base class for layouts. Another definition, a view group is a special view that can contain other views called children, parent children views. The view group is the base class for layouts and views containers. This class also defines the view group dot layout params class, which serves as the base class for layout parameters. View class represents the basic building blocks for user interface components. A view occupies rectangular area on the screen and it is responsible for drawing and event handling. View is the base class for widgets. Widgets means all the controls. Views, which are used to create interactive UI components, buttons, text, fields, etc. View group is example, text view and layouts, linear layout. Now you have cleared about view and view groups. View is the super class of all component like text view, edit text, list view. And view group is collection of views. Text view, edit text, list view, etc. It is a container. Then see the flowchart. Again, view group have other views and view group, and view group contains views. View group is a container. All the layouts in layout, various views are there. Here we have to use, first of all we have to see what is list view. This is an Android list view. Android list view, which groups several atoms vertically and display them in a vertical scrollable list. Default it will contain scroll bar. No need to specify other control for the scrolling. The list atoms are automatically inserted to the list using an adapter. Adapter is there which holds the content. Form a source which pulls content from a source Source means array or database have some data, and that data pulls by adapter and it stores to the and sent to the list view. An adapter actually bridges between UI components and the data source that fill data into UI component. It is a bridge between list view and source, data source. Data source is array or database. Adapter holds the data and sends the data to adapter view. The view can take the data from adapter view and shows the data on different views like spinner, list view, grid view, etc. Now we will see how to create list view using Kotlin. Create new project, open your project. Then here, after creating new project, it creates two files, activity main and mainactivity.kt. Activity main, you have to write drag list view or write this attributes of Android. Android colon id is equal to at plus id slash list view. Android colon layout width match parent, layout height wrap content, layout editor absolute x and layout editor absolute y. To display properly the atoms on screen, these attributes are required for the list view. Then main activity. This is the default basic program of Android. Then see the imports, android.content.intent, bundle, adapter view, array adapter, list view, toast. So many files are imported, classes are imported here, packages. Class main activity, basic program, then values. Values, we have to, two ways are there to declare the list values. The array, we have to declare the array. We can directly define this array into string file, string.xml, or you can insert into program like this. Values is the array name, array string, array of. Five names are there for cricket players. Values. Then another variable, mListView, is equal to, we have to find the resource here. Resource, which resource is there? r.id.listView, because ListView id is ListView. Then adapter is equal to array adapter string contest android r.layout. This is the way to display our list. This is array of string. We have to store this array values into adapter. Adapter holds the data from the array and it will write into list view. mListView dot adapter is equal to adapter. Here, when you select that name, all the array elements are displayed using list. And here, array adapter contain default text view to display elements of array into list. No need to specify text view. Default text view is there to display. If you want to design different design for text view, then you have to insert that text view into another XML file and include here in array adapter for the display purpose. Here we have to use simple list atom 1. here if position is equal to 0, position is equal to 0, Virat Kohli, 1, 2, 3, 4 different names are there, and you have to display one message. If position is equal to 0, display this. If position is equal to 1, display this. Like that, you have to display all the names. After executing this program, it executes. My list view is the name of app. Virat Kohli, Rohit Sharma, Steve Smith, Kane Williamson, Ross Taylor. Five players are there. After clicking this name, it will display Virat Kohli, Rohit Sharma, Steve Smith. And if more names are there, then it will scroll. Automatically scroll the names. You have understood all the concepts. I hope that. Again, revise. I want to revise these points again. View groups. View means all the widgets. View group contains another views, group of views. It is a container which holds all the another views or another layout. List view, which display the names, elements from the data source vertically. And adapter is the bridge between data source and list view. Thank you.